warships in space. No, this isn't Dreadnought. Oh, the Knot special. Well, let's give this a shot. God, this is entertaining. I actually want to play Dreadnought some more.
Stations.
Over.
Group 6, maintaining present course. Group 3, taking fire. Group 4, we're under attack. Group 5, taking fire. Group 7, airborne. Group 2.
Excuse me? How the fuck are they doing?
Instructions. Group 5, standing by for instructions. instructions. Over.
Group 7, airborne.
Group 4, standing by for instructions. Over.
Group 9, airborne.
Group 6, maintaining present course.
We're under attack.
Group 9, we're under attack. Group 8, maintaining present course. Group 7, engaging enemy. Group 7, returning to ship.
Group 6, we're under attack.
Group 2, taking fire.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
About to run. Fuckers, can you get an A?
Torpedoes to port.
Can we get A?
Problem solved, sir. The ship is on fire. Anti-aircraft gun crews are on full alert. Torpedoes to port.
Yeah, this is a loss. Of course, my ship, weak as fuck. One of my all-time favorite ships.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Sir.
Thank you.
Fuck.
I forgot the flags. I guess it's late enough. I should have my meds. Did skip a pill that day. Dang. Oh well. Really? It's taking this long?
Battle starts.
Thank you.
cruiser detected.
Nice, solid hits.
Problem solved, sir.
Enemy cruiser detected.
The ship is on fire.
Attention, reporting the target position.
this is awesome. This is awesome. Oh yeah, I've definitely lost this one. This is gonna be a clusterfuck.
Autopilot mode enabled. Autopilot mode enabled.
So, I lost all my planes? I guess there was just too much AA there.
Team has taken the lead.
Autopilot mode disabled. Autopilot mode enabled.
Wow, you got taken down already, huh? God, it's fucking lame.
Problem solved, sir.
Don't plan on doing this for too much longer.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Got a forgot my flags, goddammit.
Thank you.
Autopilot mode disabled.
Our team has taken the lead.
Autopilot mode enabled.
On a high note. Course defeat. Alright, stay safe all. I'll be back shortly live streaming on my YouTube channel.